before we get on to this video, if you like what you see, make sure you support me on Patreon. Everything is very much appreciated. And also, if you want to request things for me to react to, movies, albums, you know, songs, definitely make sure you check me out on Streamlabs. Both of those links are in the description. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out. What's up, guys? I'm checking out more Take 6. This one's titled Come Unto Me, requested by Baromo on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before from Take 6. And yeah, that being said, let's go ahead and check it out.
Come unto me, all ye that labor.
Oh, wait. Pause real quick. Let me just confirm if I've listened to Take 6 before. Because, like, the name, I'm pretty sure I have, right? Yeah, okay. I was about to say, because, like, it's so many R&B groups and whatnot, it's hard to keep track of them all.
Come unto me, all ye that labor, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you.
Okay, sorry for pausing, especially on a song like this. I truly apologize. But man, this is absolutely beautiful, man. Like, this is, yeah, you could like melt butter with a song like this. Holy smokes, no microwave needed. But yeah, this is real smooth, and it definitely appears to be a acapella as well. Do they only do acapella songs? Because I noticed that or Baromo told me that they're the best acapella group in history. They probably do normal songs too, but they probably, you know, obviously better at, well, maybe not better, but a lot of people like their acapella, it seems.
Wow.
Not a whole lot of words I, you know, can say about that, but that was incredible to hear, for sure. I feel like listening to a cappella, you know, really gives you a better sense of how talented a lot of these guys, groups, girls, and whatnot were and are. You know, it's insane because, like, you know, just hearing the difference between like an a cappella version of a song and, you know, a normal song with the music and everything is a huge difference, I feel like. And I feel like a lot of times the music can, you know, kind of take away from a person's appreciation for said individual's, you know, vocal skills. And man, holy smokes, that was insane. Like, that sounded amazing. And yeah, definitely enjoyed listening to that for sure. Take Six, Coming to Me. I don't know if they do only a cappella songs. I'm gonna have to look into that. But yeah, this was beautiful, absolutely incredible. Definitely enjoyed it. And if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.